Yeah, thank you. Okay. We now approach the Museum Plain. And the further we now go to the center, the less car friendly it becomes. Yes, cars can go here, but they basically do not have very much to go to. Either you live in the street, you work in the street, or you want to purchase something in the street. Otherwise, this is, it's even a school zone, as you can see. It's very quiet. So it's only the difference in color and the line separating the cycle path and the car path. I would like to choose that word, car path. Now, this is no cars at all. So this is the museum square. This is where we have all the museums that we need. The cycle path continues next to a car path. And now we stray away from Museum Plain, Museum Square. And we're going to see what big road is next to it. So we really try to separate priority of cars. Other modes, so cars know that they have to go where they have to go, where it's not forbidden to go somewhere else, but it's made much more practical for them to follow the road. Okay, green, please. Got green. And again. Separate the cycle path because the volume and the speed of the cars. And here we go to the left.
Misschien vinden dat mensen
ja,
zelf
ja.
Ook niet leuk.
Ja, dat is niet erg. Dat mag. Dat mag. Hey, fijne dag. Ciao, ciao. So this is a bus parking garage. Always empty. But then again. Not everything succeeds. So we're ready for the passage underneath Rijksmuseum. It was a huge fight, because obviously the museum wanted to have the space for themselves, but they lost, and now they are ever so happy, and you will see why. Maybe they lost some square meters, but it is so much more glamorous. Just pedestrians and cyclists. So you see, you can flow over from the one type of traffic to the others. Well, welcome to this tunnel. A road underneath the most glamorous museum in the Netherlands. This is really the main network for cars. And so it's an elevated and separated cycle path at the busiest spot, an elevated cycle path for the rest. And then we will go into my zone, where I live and work, and where there is a whole lot of construction going on. Basically, cars are no longer allowed. It is basically for public transport, cyclists, pedestrians. And I'll show you how that works. Taxis aren't allowed.